Hi, this is Patrick Everson for Covers.com, coming to you from right outside T-Mobile Arena. We got the biggest event of the year, the biggest event in Vegas since before the pandemic, and that is UFC 264, headlined by Dustin Poirier against Conor McGregor, the trilogy, the third fight in this series. It is hotter than hell out here, I'm telling you folks. It's 117 degrees. But let's get you updated on the odds and action, discussing this with Scott Shelton behind the counter at BetMGM Nevada, where this fight opened a pick'em a couple of months back. It's currently Poirier minus 130. Poirier had been as low as minus 105 in May, as high as minus 135, actually, I believe, yesterday, earlier today. He became the favorite last week and then just kept creeping up, Scott said. He added tickets a little over 2-1 on McGregor, no surprise, and money approaching 2-1 on McGregor as well, as the public comes in on the Irishman, who is still an underdog here. He said there's a few thousand tickets on McGregor already, 1,000 on Poirier. There's also a $130,000 bet on Poirier minus 130, the biggest bet to come in so far at BetMGM. The biggest on Conor is $50,000, and there's four $25,000 bets on Conor. But Scott added, McGregor is getting a ton of $5,000 bets, one after another. He said, we need the favorite, and it's going to be a huge decision. They're definitely anticipating more money and tickets coming in on McGregor throughout the night. Moving along to the co-main between Stephen Thompson and Gilbert Burns. Biggest ticket so far, $155,000 at BetMGM Nevada on Stephen Thompson at minus 155, so that would pay out 100 grand. The same bettor that has Poirier at minus 130 for 130,000. Scott said that fight looks really good, hundreds and hundreds of tickets, but just three more tickets on Burns, and the money is really close now. He said we're a two-way winner at this point on this fight. And real quickly, Sean O'Malley, a massive favorite. The liability is huge on the parlays mainly. Very unlikely, but the book would love a Moutinho upset. And Yana Kunitskaya and Irene Aldana. Aldana opened minus 145 favorite. It's now Kunitskaya minus 115. 2-1 tickets and 2-1 money on Kunitskaya. There you have it, folks, from T-Mobile Arena. I am Patrick Everson for Covers.com. For more UFC odds, insights, and information, go to Covers.com and give us a follow on Twitter at Covers.